हेलो एंड वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल रूबल सॉल्यूशंस। हैप्पी हैप्पी मकर संक्रांति एवरीवन। हैप्पी हैप्पी मकर संक्रांति फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली। हैप्पी हैप्पी मकर संक्रांति टू ऑल द सब्सक्राइबर्स। लेट्स नो समथिंग अबाउट मकर संक्रांति। मकर संक्रांति इज सेलिब्रेटेड विद मच ज़ील and enthusiasm by the people of India, Nepal. Makar Sankranti or Maghi is one of the most popular Hindu festivals observed each year in lunar month of Magha, which correspond with the month of January as per the Georgian calendar. It's almost always fall on the same date every year, that is January 14 or 15. Except in some years when the date shifts by date. This year, it will be celebrated on January 14 from 8:30 a.m. to 5:46 p.m. Dedicated to the Surya deity, Sun, to convey gratitude to the nature for its resources, Sankranti denotes the Sun's transit into zodiac sign of Makara, which marks the end of winter solstice and onset of longer days. The significance of Surya can be traced back to the Vedic text, especially the Gayatri Mantra, a sacred hymn of Hinduism found in the scripture named Rigveda. According to the legends, it is believed that Sankranti, after whom the festival is named, was a deity who killed a demon called Sanskar Sur. In India, it is considered to be the date that marks the sun's transition towards north from the southern hemisphere. The Hindus believe this period to be Uttarayan or the period of auspiciousness. According to the Mahabharata, Bhishma Pitama had waited for the sun to be in Uttarayan to embrace death. On this auspicious day, people indulge in spiritual practices like taking holy dip in sacred rivers like Ganga, Yamuna, Godavari and Krishna. It is believed that this practice will result in their past sins. Apart from spiritual aspects of this day, Makar Sankranti observed with social festivities such as kite flying, bonfires, making sticky sweets from jaggery, that is gud, and sesam, that is til. This custom of making sweets symbolizes peace, joyfulness, harmony, and coming together of people despite their uniqueness and differences. I hope you enjoy your Makar Sankranti and may God gives us more happiness and success. Thank you so much for all the support you are giving. Love, love. Have a nice day. And do like, share, comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel, that is Rubal Solutions.